Okay guys, here we are. I'm gonna back up so you can see it from the side. Maybe I'll go across the street this time. Get a full view there. So exciting! Okay, we'll look down the street, across the street. Lots going on. Take you inside now that I gave you a whiplash. Lots of nails. Okay, there's the garage. I'm gonna go this way into the front door. And you will get a very good idea of what's going on here. Okay, this is the kitchen. As much as I can. Okay. I'm going to give you an idea of the lighting that's in so that you can kind of double check your records. So, there's the lighting in the kitchen. Got the track lighting, and then right above the island, the pendant lights. Okay. We've got, I believe that's a standard track light lighting there. So the kitchen is now to my left. So this is the living room area. Doesn't it look like a house? A real house, yay. Like they fixed the window, which is good. And the track lighting here, TV space, look at the wiring. I should have reread it before I walked in here. Going back into the master. Really curious. Maybe you know. Master bath. Washer closet. Okay, back up this way. This is like your electrical box. Okay. Shower. Here, and then we go down the other wing, which is now a wing that you can actually see the split layout here. Okay, so here we go. Bathroom. Bedroom. they attach the vents to. So that's a good thing. I'm wondering now which one is going to be in my house's bedroom. Instructions. And then the garage. Try to stand back in the corner a little. To keep my commentary to a minimum this time so you don't have to turn the sound down. Okay, here's the house again. Get the shingles up. Okay, so excited for you guys. We'll talk soon.